where, why, how, me?
What the hell were you dreaming about there, soldier?
Race cars, titties, bacon titties, an idealized vision of the past?
I sure as hell hope so, son, especially the latter. Now, you get your ass moving. We got a report to the recruitment kiosk at the mall. You see, it's what we spent all these months and years fighting for. Freedom. I'm speaking of the freedom to buy lots of plastic rack crap made in foreign countries by adorable slant-eyed kids in sweatshops. Crap that breaks and is instantly out of date, and the very act of buying it makes us feel inadequate because we can't afford the more expensive or up-to-date version, no matter how much fucking debt we take on.
Get down there! Oh,